That's your girl?
Yeah.
Not bad.
An absolutely shocking and once in a lifetime discovery.
I had no idea that Subaru made telescopes.
Incredible.
Yeah, so this has to be really exciting. So tell us what you found this time.
I was monitoring exploding stars to help measure the expansion of the universe. And
for your PhD, right?
Yeah.
I saw something I didn't recognize. It was a comet. A big one. It's headed directly at Earth, and it really likely will hit.
This sounds very, very exciting. Exploding stars, like stars actually explode. So how big is this thing? Could it like destroy someone's house? Is that possible?
Well, Comet Bibiaski, which is what it will officially be named, is
somewhere. After her.
Oh,
what an honor, yeah, right, congratulations.
It's somewhere between 6 and 9 kilometers across. So
it's big.
It would damage the entire planet, not just a house. No.
The entire planet. Okay, well, as it's damaging, will it hit this one house in particular that's right on the coast of New Jersey? It's my ex-wife's house. I need it to be hit. Can we make that happen?
You and Shelley have a great relationship. No, you stop.
Listen, in all
fairness. You need to stop.
I will, but in all fairness, I actually paid for the house.
I'm so sorry.
Are we not being clear? We're trying to tell you that the entire planet is about to be destroyed.
Okay.
Well, it's, just something we do around here. You know, we just keep the bad news light.
Right, it helps the medicine go down. And speaking of medicine, tomorrow we've got a two-part.
Well, maybe the destruction of the entire planet isn't supposed to be fun. Maybe it's supposed to be terrifying and unsettling. No,
please don't do that.
And you should stay up all night, every night, crying. When we're all 100% for sure gonna fucking die!
Hey, Kate.